Another one down further down. I don't know.
Well, check this out. Agents with Border Patrol near Brownsville made a surprising discovery. 7 spider monkeys a person was trying to smuggle into the United States. Spider monkeys are considered a critically endangered species. The monkeys were turned over to U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service.